has won almost $230,000 compensation. Andrew Jackson was stopped by armed State Protection Group officers at North Sydney in March 1999. Lawyers argued the use of guns caused Mr. Jackson serious psychological damage.
At the time it was very surreal, so it wasn't something that I would have ever imagined, no.
A district court judge agreed, finding the officers should have known their actions were justified. Police are considering an appeal.
A brand of...